The arrow to kill you, to mad. No doctor can cure you. In order for you to mad and leave the office for them. That's what they've been saying. But after today, after you leave in this place, as I touch you, after my touch, as you're going back, you will just count 3 months. 3 months. All the things that the fire done to you is going back. Something will happen to something in the office.
Amen.
Now, you said what?
I said God told me to come with a seed.
A seed?
Yes.
Of what?
100,000.
To do what?
To come and sow.
Open it.
Alors il a dit que le Seigneur a semence de sang minéral pour semer.
Sharama kalabara.
I receive. Service par un esprit de folie.
It is all.
Amen.
Bring this seed.
Allez, l'homme de Dieu a révélé que ceci était dû à ses collègues qui voudraient l'enlever de son poste.
Come, stand there.
En l'affligeant par un esprit de folie.
Officers.
Et que le diable a planifié pour plus.
The head of officers, take this one from prophets. Don't use this money for 3 months. You will see how your accounts will boost up. It's here for everybody.
Et le diable
désire elders,
que vous marchiez de façon dénudée.
Take this one, share. Pastors.
Le diable et que l'homme de la relate qu'il les équipe puisse marcher.
Pastor.
De façon dénudée.
Pastor.
Dénudée dans
okay. Come, all the pastors here. And the ones that some of them are there. They will come and join you. Share, give them. Foreigners. This is a special money from me. Foreigners. I will give somebody. Hey, come. You be the head.
International.
Share to the foreigner. Keep this, carry it to your country. Don't spend it. Take it for remembrance. You will see how God will boost your accounts. If my account, as my account is not dry, your account will never ever dry.
Amen.
Go ahead. God bless you. Hey. How are you? I am seeing. No. Who is a politician?
I'm the one, sir.
Answer me, talk to me.
I'm the one, sir.
Huh?
I'm the one, sir.
You are the one?
Yes, sir.
You're a politician?
Hey.
Are you a politician?
Yes, sir.
I am seeing an election.
Yes, sir.
It's very tough.
Yes, sir.
2 days.
Exactly, sir.
This week.
Yes, sir.
It's about to take place.
Yes, sir.
But I will not tell you what's going to happen. Yes. Because I am a father to many people. But I will tell you secretly what to do.
Okay, sir.
If I say go, you go. If I say don't go, leave. Okay. Already you have spent money.
Yes, sir.
You have spent what?
Money.
You have spent what?
Money, sir.
When the election is coming up?
On Tuesday.
How many days I told you?
2 days. 2 days.
Okay. Power. There is now I will pass information to you later.
Yes, sir.
Later. I'm seeing a man. Hey, you come here. Do you know me?
No.
A name called Paul. Do you know Paul?
Paul, professor. Yes.
Oh, you don't know Paul?
I know him.
Oh, don't know. Huh?
As uncle.
It's my husband's uncle. Uncle. Uncle, uncle, eh? Okay. Mama. Can I talk to you?
Yes, sir.
Can I talk to you?
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
I am seeing a name called Sedak Misek Adabanigo. Sedak. Misak.
It's my second son.
It's called what?
My second son is Shadrach. My third son is Meshach.
Can I?
Bro! Professor!
Prophetic headquarters. You. I am seeing you cry now. I am seeing a university. I am seeing a last one. I am seeing UND. I am seeing you ending.
Yes, sir.
I am seeing this is called Amasoma Bayasa.
Yes, sir.
And this Bayasa, I am seeing trouble. This boy was in this school. Finally, yeah. Something happened.
Yes, sir.
And something happened.
Yes, sir.
He dropped out.
Yes,
sir. I am seeing Shadrach. He was in the final year.
Yes.
For him to now graduate. This is called Army.
Yes.
Final year. Army. I'm seeing Zaria. Can I prophesy? The day for him to graduate, he fell out and he was nothing. He go home with zero. I am seeing a Misak. He was also in army. This is army training. He was also
NDA.
NDS.
Yes.
What is NDA?
Final year.
What is NDA?
Army.
What is NDA?
Army.
Army. Mama, I want you to understand.
I'm agreeing with you.
Nigeria Academy. Defense Academy. Abi?
Yes, sir.
It's a training. The day Shadrach was to graduate, the firstborn, the secondborn, the day for them to graduate, all of them, the time to graduate, the last paper, they said, no, I don't want again. They gone out. The one they call Misek, the same thing, the same NDA. He now said, no, I am not going again. Then the last one that who is now in Bayelsa. Bayelsa NDU, the last day for him to graduate, to spend money, he said, no. Holy Ghost, fire! Newborn children, problem. Somebody said trouble.
Trouble.
Look at the pictures.
Dans la vie académique.
Say that Misek. Say that Misek.
Le roi de Dieu a mentionné un de ses fils.
See them.
Come.
Your children need deliverance. You also need
deliverance.
Now, you know what? When they look at around and they said something they want to do, and mama that who is crying for long, mama children be like this. Mama doesn't know anything. You know. Now the children now they gather together. They said, let us have a meeting. Mama is responsible of our failure. Holy Ghost!
Fire!
Now mama is crying. Mama spent her last money to train the children. There was an idol. They worship. You remember?
In
their father's place.
Yes.
And something, I'm seeing the father's voice is coming out from the grave.
Yes.
Where is he? Where is the father?
He died in 2015.
That's where I'm going. What is happening to your children? Your children are now calling you witchcraft. Now, whereas it's the villagers that causes it, unknown to the children. Now the children are passing. When they bury this man, they now place curse on the casket, on the corpse, and they said, this man will not come back as the officer again. Not knowing that the witchcraft in the family, in the village, they have taken as a priority, and they use it against the children. The Bible says, Satan is accuser of brethren.
When he died, the villagers came. He was a colonel in the Nigerian army. The villagers went into the grave and deranged him. They removed all his rank that he should not come back as an officer again.
You are an innocent woman, because the people, if they don't go for deliverance, that thing will affect them until they will die. Now, that's why what the father was a good man. And the father was a big man. Now the father, the people that witchcraft in the village, they don't want their children to be like him anymore. That's why they have placed that curse on him. But right now, they don't know, ignorance. They said, mama is the person who is behind their failure. Holy Ghost!
Madame,
go outside. As I touch you, your children must be succeed.
Amen.
God bless you.
Prière sera restaurée.
Can I?
You are a man of God. You are a man of God.
What happened?
This woman, she trained me.
She trained you?
Yeah, she was the one who trained me. Right, yeah, come here now,
man. Your trained person, not come. Somebody you trained have come. Come.
She trained me from my youth till I left my school. When I had my problem, when I had problem in the higher institution, she was the one who stood for me. Through, her husband was a colonel. He died. The man died. When they took the corpse home, the family said she was responsible, that they would not bury her, that they would not bury the man. I stood by her. Truly, they dug the grave out and brought out all
the uniform
and the ranks, and said the man will never come back like that again.
You see now? Let me tell you something.
So all what you said is right.
God, let me tell you something. This world is full of wickedness. Now the thing is now affecting all the children, the three children. Three. How many children?
Three boys.
Now it's affecting them now. Something that they have done. You don't want to go to church. If you don't know Jesus, you are on your own. You are on your own. How can somebody that are buried remove title, ranks, now affecting the children? Can I? Bro! Madam, second chance has come to your children. Second chance has come to you. As I touch you, don't worry. They will understand you. This message must go to them.
Thank you, sir.
They will come to me.
Thank you, sir.
Tell them, when you're going, Misek, tell him that Prophet Jeremiah Mutufu is calling him.
Okay, sir. Okay,
they will come. Can I? Bro!
I receive.
Hey! I don't know what is happening.
If God,
you, God is so good and so kind. Abay, come here. Abay. Abay, come. Now, so you be. How much you borrow before you come here?
Plenty.
100 and what?
More than 200,000.
No, it's 210,000 you borrowed from your sister.
Yes.
Who is Joy? Bro, who is that?
My wife.
Boro. Come here. Madam, is this your husband?
Safa.
Boro. Oh, I am bleeding inside my heart about this man's destiny. This man's a big man. This man, I am seeing UK.
In London,
this man came from UK. You flew from UK. Yes. You enter into Nigeria, yes. And you enter into Abuja, yes. And you borrow from your sister. Can I prophesy? Someone say, Ekuwe.
Alors, il vit en Angleterre, mais rien ne marche pour lui.
Somebody that. Who were living in the UK, England, came back to Nigeria and borrowed 210,000 from his own sister right in Abuja. Where do you come from?
Abuja, sir.
Abuja. Can I? Bro!
Ah, oh.
Bye!
Bye!
Personne ne savait, il a juste emprunté de l'argent à sa soeur, à
Abuja,
pour venir à l'église.
Wait. And now I want to tell you why the thing happened. Eh? Why? I can tell you why you are like this. You were driving cars. Flashy cars.
That's true.
Flashy cars.
At once. 15 at once.
F-15 at 15. Once. You are not. You are. Joy.
Yes, sir.
You are not the first lady.
At all.
I am seeing a lady. And I'm seeing even the woman that will borrow you at the book.